I mean, so from what he says, and obviously there's two sides to every story, but from what he says there, it was disclosed. So the only time you can really get in trouble with a sale of a house like that is non-disclosure. So if you know of some problem, if you knew there was water damage, a water leak, mold, if you knew of it and they could prove you knew of it and you didn't disclose it, that's where you get in trouble. Clear here.
I love non-disclosure. It's my favorite type of disclosure.